man is in hospital after an attempted murder in Greenock. Police raced to Weir Street at around 6 a.m. on Saturday and found a 37-year-old man with significant injuries. The victim was taken to Inverclyde Royal Hospital for treatment, where he remains in a serious but stable condition. It is not yet known how he was injured, and police have not indicated whether weapons were involved or not. An increased number of police officers will be seen in the area while inquiries are ongoing. Read more. Greenock dad Chris Nicol was murdered in front of his young children. Detective Inspector John Stewart said, "There will be an enhanced police presence in the area while we carry out further inquiries, and I would like to take this opportunity to thank the public for their patience whilst this ongoing. I would also like to take this opportunity to appeal to anyone who has any information that would assist my officers with this investigation to please come forward, no matter how small or insignificant you think it may be. Anyone with any information should contact Police Scotland on 101, quoting incident number 0921 of October 12th. For more on this story, visit the news article link.